going on, peoples? So I don't even know the last time I played this game. It's been a really long time. it might freaking pop out. I can't see nothing. Hang on. Turn this big old light off. Boom. Much better. Why is my controller red? Am I under... I wanted? Alright, it's been a really long time. Okay. There's my horse. What's that noise? Okay. Sweet tasks, satchel. Horse weapons. All right, hang on. How do I? Okay. Winter gunslinger. It's already got it on. Okay, hang on a second. It's been a while. Just give me a minute. I'm trying to learn the controls right now.
There you go.
Give me some food.
Good boy.
Ooh. Alrighty. Hang on a second. So that's to run. Come here, boy. I'm gonna stick ya. Put him up. Okay. Jump. How do you crouch? Run, boy!
Travel in style and safety.
Shut up. I'm not sure where to go or what to do. Figure out here in a minute. Arthur Black Lung.
All right, boy.
How do I open my map? I gotta hold it? No. Okay. Hang on. Journal. Oh, no, I don't remember. Hang on. Beaver Hollow. Home for now. Oh, hang on. Hmm. thread. Yeah, Miss Margaret, remember that? Oh, that's a while back. Pinkertons. Remember that? Ratted us out. So she got shot. Dumbass. Pinkertons. Oh yeah, the guy with the one leg. Whatever. How do I open my map? Wait. Oh. Okay. All right. Where to go? Weapons forbidden. Charles Smith. Is that it? That's all I have to do right now? Man, am I like almost done with the game? Hope not. Alright! Wait.
You okay, Mark?
Feller was telling me last night that years back, folks walked these parts that weren't even of this world.
Okay there?
Ain't gonna lie, that's a fine old nag you got there.
Thank you. Mine. My beautiful beast. Howdy, partner.
Hey, folks.
What the world?
Yeah.
Go. Faster.
Come on.
Hey, moron.
Well, that's it. You three, back to work. We lost too much time on this already. Mr. Appleseed is very unhappy.
Mr. Appleseed ain't out here getting mauled by wolves. We lost two men already.
What? Aren't you good for nothing, coward?
Yeah.
You call yourselves lumbermen? You're afraid of us, few damn critters? It's a forest. What in hell do you expect?
Hello, mister.
Oh, yes, yes. Maybe you're the man I need. Can't you believe these lazy lily livers refusing to work on account of a few little wolves? They've been attacking workers on the south side of the camp. We need a real man to get rid of them. What do you say? You'll be very well rewarded.
I don't know about that.
All right. If you're paying, I should be able to take care of that for you.
Ooh. I want that white horse. How about you just pay me that white horse right there? Can I ride it?
Nah, just a scratch.
Damn, I want that white horse. Give it to me. I'll kill you for him. Get out of here. Aww. I gotta pet the dog. What's up, puppy?
Hey, boy.
Pretty junkyard dog. Aww. Critter! Chipmunk! Alright, see you later.
Wait, boy.
You stay there. Ooh, a shotgun! Yeah, fuck that. I'm gonna knock these bitches out with a shotgun. Ah, screw the bow. Don't do nothing. Get you some hamburgers, French fries. Some blood. Follow the trail. Where you at? Drop my fucking hat. I got scratched in the face. Oh my god, he's fucked up. Damn, they scratched my... Oh my god, he's fucked up. Oh my god. That's kind of funny. Hurry up. Follow.
This way, boy.
Where are you going, stupid horse? Word. Excuse me, what is your problem? Look, you're dead.
Okay, boy. Let's go. Easy, whoa.
Hold the frick still, man. I told you.
Whoa, easy. Stay here, boy. Come on, follow me.
Come on.
Stay.
The horse really scared of the dead wolves.
So,
little sissy boy.
You're all right, boy. Good boy.
All right, don't you move. Oh my god, they ate his head off.
Okay, boy. Boy. Giddy up.
Giddy up.
Yeah, good boy.
You want some wolf skins? I'll give them to you.
Oh, there you are. I assumed from all the gunshots and howling, you got some good news for me?
Yep.
And all the blood on my face?
That's a relief, I'll tell you.
You know?
Excellent work.
This big ass scratched my arm. Look, they fucked up my hat, my eyeballs. I can't. I'm half blind.
I'm leaving. Don't work too hard.
Ain't much danger of that.
Me and wolves go way back.
Give me my money.
All right, you lazy bastard. Get back to work now. The wolves are gone, so no more excuses.
Don't you try no funny business, man.
Hey there, mister.
Stay back, all right? I ain't got the time nor the patience.
What the hell's wrong with you?
Oh shit! Get out of here! Well, you know, I put my guns away, and they put theirs out, so it's on.
Yeah, that's it, boy.
All right.
Easy there.
Try to find a... That's a long way for a butcher shop. Tree or nothing. I'm getting washed off too. I can see again. Kind of. Damn, you got a nasty gash.
Oh! I won't shoot you.
Stop! Get the hell away! You ain't robbing me, fool. You die now.
Yep. Wound. See?
Wasn't me. Look. Look. They try to rob me. So, they dead now. That's what they get. They picked the wrong one, mister. They picked the wrong one. It's a robbery for who? Thank you for the goods, boys. I'm off to sell them.
Yeah.
I was wondering why all the stuff went away. The map and everything. Hey there!
Hey, partner!
Easy.
Hey. You just... scared it away though.
Easy now.
What's this? Indian tobacco. Something, but I think it's a doe. Oh, it's a buck. Oh, shit. Okay. Playing all that Skyrim and hunting them deer and elk. That was like a perfect shot. Oh! Stop taking shits! I'm confused. It tells me to go one way and then it says to go another.
Yep.
There, boy.
Welcome back.
Hey, let me know if you have any of that haul left over.
Old man Jones nearly killed his wife the other night. I heard that.
Displaying, good condition, minor damage.
Yeah. Folks will enjoy eating that.
What's this? Squirrel.
Real good doing business with you. This way. Come on.
Thanks, partner.
Hey, good looking horse there. Sorry, our stalls are all sold out.
Oh yeah, that was that one dude's horse. Dutch. Beauty, and I think it's a female. Yep, female, male, 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 one female. Poor girl. Flint. And you like wash him?
Folks come from all over for our services. That'll make your horse happy.
Pet the dog. All right.
Come on, ladies. This turline will put a smile on your man's face. Guaranteed.
Hello.
Hey there. Hello,
hey, mister. How's it going with you?
Real fine. Yeah. Mr. Hart went down last night. Took that bull with him. Just when I thought I'd run it off.
Let's get you cleaned up. Doing?
Howdy.
Hello, sir.
Good to see you again, sir. Have a look around.
Okay. Now, let me have a look.
Enjoy.
Coffee. Oh.
Nice.
I don't really care about outfits. All right. you.
I'll let you look around some more.
Nope, I'm done.
Thanks.
Beef and chili.
Here goes.
Hey.
Watch your damn self.
Nothing wagered, nothing gained.
Let me take a look at you,
Toad. Real scary, huh? I'm talking scary. Come on, little boy. Let's settle this like men.
I didn't ask you to talk to me.
Please, no!
You're a thimble of beer away from soiling yourself. Looking all pass.
Knew when I saw you was all piss in the wind.
You know what? He's drunk. He's talking shit. I'll let him go.
Don't do this!
Look, everything's fine.
What can I get you? Here's a belly full. Hope you like it.
Hello.
Hey, fellas.
Oh, no.
Hey there, mister.
They want to eat no almonds?
I have, whatever you like.
Got to keep that whistle wet, huh?
I hope I don't see my brother around here.
Take a shot.
Welcome back.
You know what?
Have a look. Same price there is on the
Listen
shelf.
Here. I guess I'm all sold out. Or, stocked up.
You ain't tough, my friend.
That's awful cute.
But you know how to look it.
You think you're quicker on your
left out in the sun.
Listen here now.
I am a sheriff here.
Put your gun away. Put your gun away.
I am ordering you to stop.
Help me.
Oh, and hello to you, too.
I'm sure there's an innocent explanation for that there blood on you.
Don't you worry about it, okay?
Absolutely. Let me just get my horse. Nope, okay. F the horse. Come on, horse. Run! Run, Cracker, run! Run, Cracker, run! Come on, horse. He's so... Duck! No, okay, keep running. Man, where's my horse? I can't run forever. I got TB, man. I got black lung. I got black. Come on, horse! I'm almost out of stamina. I can't run. Save me! Save me!
Okay.
Get out of here!
Yeah, okay, boy. Yeah, good boy.
I don't even know where I'm going. I'm just running. Alright, we should be good.
Yeah, good boy.
I just, like, bitch smack that guy with my gun. looks awesome. All right. Let's go talk to Charles.
Yep. Now, come on.
Going right back through the town. Oh my gosh. Get out the way! You idiot. Hang on, hang on. Stop.
Yeah, that's it, boy.
Howdy. Well, you know what, man? Dude just, like, wanted to stand there and, like, look freaked out, so... sleep on real quick.
Hello again.
I need a wash. You got a bath?
Right, I got someone warming it up for you already. Just head down the corridor there.
Would you like any assistance?
No. Get the hell out of here.
Nah, I'm good. Thank you.
Oh, sure. No problem.
Clean.
You got any rooms?
Room's all yours. Head on up.
Thank you.
Morning, Ted.
Howdy, big boy.
Morning, ma'am.
Sweetheart.
Since you're here, might as well get a bath, sir.
It's raining outside. Everyone's wet.
Am I lucky I ran into you?
Morning, Ted.
Feel like having a good time right now?
Decline or reject?
Thanks, Mister.
Why can't you take them up on the offer?
Boy.
Now that's a well-bred horse you got there.
Thanks.
Morning.
Boy.
Hang on, one last stop.
Okay there?
Alright. Talk to us.
Good to see you. So, what are you aiming for today? Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. Yeah, beautiful condition. Keep it up.
Thank you.
I was just trying to say good morning to him, and then I draw out my gun. Dude, he's crazy.
Yeah.
Alarm's going off, hang on.